In this skill lab, we will discuss deep transverse arrest, where the head of the fetus is presenting in transverse position. Mostly, it will return to occipital anterior position. If did not return and it is arrested in its site, this is an indication of cesarean section. That was the deep transverse arrest.